single-digit underdogs in the Seminoles. We needed one offensive play to convert many of the non-believers.